Hey guys, Trisco here, bringing you another part of Borderlands the pre-sequel, and we're over 15 parts, not 15, 50 parts, I think now. So that's good. As well, I'm going to quickly go back to Concordia because yeah, and also we can do that now because there's actually not a DLC area. That's fine. I double checked it. Because basically, there's even more customizations that I've unlocked and I didn't realize. Because when I did my second playthrough, I haven't done all of it. I've only done a little bit to help my friend, but I made it clear to him that I'm only going to help him with certain bits because obviously I don't want to spoil it for myself or you guys either. But yeah, so I'm just sat all sat weirdly. Okay, now I hope we can get this because literally my character could look even more badass. Yeah, look at these. You guys gotta agree, he's a badass. This is why you want to be a claptrap. I mean, that's good, but then look at this. Luna trap. You gotta be this guy. I'm changing his skin completely. So Telltale or Liberty? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Alright, Telltale is then. So guys, welcome to my character, my second character technically. Because that's what my second character looks like. So anyway, we need to go to sub-level 13. Since that's the mission where we need to go. Also, in the last episode, which I should have said before the beginning, we've done nearly all the side quests apart from this one now, and we found a couple more legendaries, a rocket launcher and an SMG. So we need to find how do we actually even get to sub level 13? That's a good point. Where is it? Hang on, guys. I'm just gonna look around just briefly to try and find Pickle's mission because I heard that you have to go to find Pickle. So yeah. Hopefully, we'll be able to find out where we need to go. Okay, so we needed to come here then to do the mission. Why didn't it say to come to Outlands Canyon instead of doing that? Because that may be. Think a bit. That's good. So let's go over here then and just see what Pickle wants, and then we'll be able to test out our brand new SMG. The rocket launcher, I think I tried out, I'm not sure. But I really want to try this new gun out. So yeah.
There's a job I've got what needs doing. You in?
Hell yeah.
I'll admit I heard stories about sub-level 13 in the old doll factory that made me shiver. That didn't stop me from sending me mate Harry to recover a spacefold inverter I got wind of. He's as smart as they come, but not that handy with a gun. He just radioed back some twaddle about ghosts and hauntings and I'm gonna die. So,
sorry about
I'm
that.
Sending you in to find him. Get into the old doll factory, find Harry and my inverter, and get out. Bish bash bosh.
Okay. Let's go to the fast travel and I mean if there's a fast travel that's brilliant, then we can, you know. I wonder where the area would be for sub-level 13. I know that could continue on with the story, but the sub I will be fair, the side quest didn't take as long as what I thought it would. I thought it took ages and they didn't only took like a couple parts, so I'm glad. But this might be like the last part for side quest in general and then we'll be able to, you know. Okay. Titan Industrial Industrial, yeah. Oh yeah, sorry. Titan Industrial Facility. Okay, sorry, my bad. Wait, is that the conference call? I didn't know the conference call was on here.
Newsflash, this door's being a huge pain in my digital ass. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate.
What?
Let's use
She's
that to
dead!
It was probably put there by scavs who used pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia.
But she... what, she's dead? It's acting as bad. But it doesn't make sense, she's dead. You know. Whoa! Something, my gun's done something. It definitely does something. They got pushed back a bit. So I get. Yeah, see, it does something. If it, maybe it's because of the shield, maybe. I don't know. Oh well, let's go this way then. How far is it anyway? It's a whole way over there, okay. So we've got to fight our way through a lot of these. That's cool. This isn't exactly hard, guys, I will say, this isn't even that hard. Get stone. Sword. Gonna run all the way across there and we should be there in no time. Loads of these guys. Oh, we should be good. Let's just get a move on. It'd be nice to at least get this done for this episode, so at least in the next one we can... No, even if it's... Like I said, there's only one side quest. I know I said in the other parts, I said, oh, well, every episode I'm going to try and get at least two of them. Well, how can I get two of them when there's only literally just one, so... where's the switch? I got a feeling I have to hold out here. Or is it just me? Oh yeah, there's another way, isn't there? My bad. So far so good, let's just check those. I mean, we've been here before, but if you guys haven't seen this area before, make sure to go and check my previous videos so you are up to date. Apart from that, let's just... trying to get the landing just right, but if ooh. You'd think there'd be something up here, wouldn't you? Like a little sneaky chest of some kind. Oh. Oh no, no, it's cool, it's cool. My bad. Wait, what? Is it just... hang on. Oh. My bad. That would help. Yeah, so guys, in the last part we pretty much got like loads of legendaries, which are probably like two, so we got three legendaries. I don't know if I already said that. That's good. Also, a chest again. Yay! Oh, that's a lot. I'm happy. So though, I got a legendary, which is going to be sad because I'll have to get rid of it soon. On the second playthrough, which I will say, guys, I'm going to have a break when it comes to it, because I'll do the DLCs, but the second playthrough versions I'll give a break with, because I've also got the other games. I'm not going to go into each game, because obviously by the time this comes out, I might have already been done, I might already have done GTA or something like that, or, you know. So I don't feel there's no point me saying about these events when these videos won't be out for like a good month or so. Whoa, what the hell? That was just... wow. Okay, we're literally there, so it's taking Lily. Whoa! Okay, so we literally just gotta get through here and we should be good. What? They just came on the ground! I was just... that was a bit stupid, but fair enough. Also, a new Moon Buggy skin. Yay me! Oh, I missed... you know, it's actually quite nice that there's actually no swearing anymore. Like, we haven't got the cursing shotgun. It's a shame, but... just wait till the next part. If we get him again, then... you know. Hmm? Oh wait, it's back there. Hang on. Oh shit, we still have to go around, don't we? Yep. Okay. So this might... oh, don't tell me to take all left side to get through these guys. Alright, you know what, fuck this. Let's move. We're trying to speed up the pace a bit more. Oh shit. Reserves are spent. Then I'll piss off. A pain in the ass. Sorry about that, guys. The reason why I delayed then, because I wasn't sure if the game just froze on me then, like on the video. I kind of got scared then for a second. You guys give me a second, I'll be just right back. Just gotta make sure everything's alright, because I got a bit worried. Give me a sec. Hey guys, I'm sorry about that, I just had to make sure everything's alright. Yeah, anyway, enough of that. Let's just get a move on. We only got like 8 minutes to do this, so... you know, if we can at least get that. I don't know why it's taking so long, but send it though. This is a tough one, so obviously... that explains the difficulty. Okay. Hang on, there's a chest up there, let's try and get it. I said they're not all important, but you never know. We might find something really good in one of these chests. Oh, probably not, but it's worth a look. Am I right? Come on, I must be right. Oh, can't I just run through? Fine. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Come on! It's in here. Okay. Come on, give me the best kills we can get. Let's be honest, I don't really care at this point. I just want to get me on, so you know what? I don't really care. Hang on, I haven't been up here yet. How have I missed this? I've never been here yet. That's cool. Oh shit, in the Hyperion area, guys, in one of the last parts, I missed one of the Cult of the Vault challenges. I missed one of the symbols on the wall. I'm really sorry. I'll go back. As soon as we get back there, I will go and get it, since I literally only just remembered. Because I look back on my videos, like, oh shit. I bet some of you who are like, you know, really want to know, you'll be like, oh, Rich, you missed one for fuck's sake, or something. You know. Okay, well, we're almost there. Just gotta bear with me on this. Oh god, here we go. More of these little shits. Whoa, I didn't realise it was like this all in. Punch. What? I wonder why my punches weren't doing any damage. That was ridiculous. Whoa. Oh god. No bastard, that's right. I would pick that, but to be honest, I don't really care at this point. Just want to get a move on. Come on. So annoying. Again, no way to go. Hang on, if they've done it right, they must have placed a chest. Nope, okay, I guess not. My bad. Oh, we're already here. Perfect, let's go. Okay, before we go, let's check in here, because I don't think we actually have to come down here. Oh, I could have... We went all that way around for nothing. Sub-level 13, okay.
On up there, that's something.
Sorry about that. A drink of water, not orange juice to be more precise.
Descending, be aware. Sub-level 13 has been designated an obsidian alpha quarantine zone.
Don't worry if it's dark as coal dust. I reckon.
Great. Eat that, asshole. Whoa, that's... How strong is that compared to my other sniper? Give me a sec, guys. Yep, we'll pick that up when we get to the next level. The game probably thought you must have been like Lily that same level by now, but... Alright, let's keep moving. Keep picking the ammo, because we're going to need a lot of it, by the look of things. Oh, shut up.
What the flaming heck was that?
You can't hurt them. Shoot the junction box on the wall, it's the only way.
What?
Shoot it.
Where? Where? Oh, there it is. Grenade! Come on then. Come on then, bring it, come on. Oh, we hit the jackpot. Oh, hell yeah. Ah, that's nice. I think now's actually a good time to end the episode anyway, because, yeah. As you guys already know, it's getting, like, the time's already gone. So anyway, if you guys have enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe, and in the next part, we're going to find out what the hell's wrong with this place. So yeah, take care. Bye.